はいよろそうはうアプリケトリーチェック
アウトオーマイクスクーナーイヤ
ー
オーマイガーデンハッピープライドガイズアイリガーデンスタフースト
ューハッピーゲ
イハッピーゲ
イユッピー、yes.I forgot to resize myself. Okay. Happy gay. Ohayo, Kurami-kun.Comment? No.
Yeah. Oh,
Luna is on my deck. Give pets. Send scritches.
Hi, Luna.
Yes. I love cat.
Oh,
I show on. I can't show on. I switched around some things in the back, so I can no longer just drag things on screen now, which is good for safety reasons.
For safety reasons,
I'm gonna send it to Bomi. I hope you don't mind, Haru.
I love
cats! 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 Would this manga have JP version 2? I don't know.
I know Shiki just got flashback to like scan lading and stuff.
PTSD. Pets! Send head pets. All of the head pets. I don't know if it will have a Japanese version. I'd never thought about my OCs being translated or being read in anything other than English.
English?
So, I don't know. I truly don't know. I feel like the names may be a bit strange because they're all in katakana.
Yeah, I mean, we'll worry first about finishing it in English, and then
yeah.
It'll be okay. You'll finish this.
Do not ask an artist when they're going to finish things.
Oh, please! Oh my goodness.
Start sobbing immediately.
Oh, I'm shaking. I'll share my screen, but I'm writing down notes for high school AU. I'm taking a break.
Indulging. Molly, why are you here? Archie's streaming! Slash, are you streaming? If you're streaming, go away! Go to bed!
Yeah, Molly's still streaming, what the heck?
Bro!
I can't hear the audio, but Molly. Molly, are you alive? Please drink water. On shrimp.
You're still raiding? Oh my god. Oh, it's day one raid, that's why. Are you taking a break? Please tell me you're taking a break. For context, I think Destiny raids generally only take 24 hours. So the world race is going on right now. And our boy Moe is participating in the world race. Water break, good! Hydrate! Before you die,
guys, please go check out Shiki's bar.
Yeah, here?
Oh, it's time to rewatch it again today! I'm so happy. It's been 5 months?
It has been a while.
I can't be.
It has been a while.
Time is not real. Oh my goodness.
I am so sorry, everybody. I have a lot of raw footage of things that I want to do that I simply do not understand how to do.
Take your time. I have years of backlog at this point. I'm like, I just gotta start over at one point.
Take your time.
How in the world does this pose work? This front leg is so confusing. One day I will make video.
The really fate.
And many wants one day cover question mark.
Oh, there's so much to do in life.
So many things.
So it's summer is coming. Oh my goodness. Hurry up.
Summer is coming. Isn't it already summer?
Wait. When's the summer solstice?
It's so hot.
It is quite. Oh, is it also hot over there?
It's really hot.
No, is it humid?
No, thankfully.
Oh, okay.
I hope it is not humid where everybody is. May your air be dry.
No, really, truly.
Even in the heat. Oh, Haru is probably melting right now, huh?
Oh.
No, I'm so sorry.
You know, I would take I would go back to my 100 plus degree as long as it's dry. Because it's really the humidity that kills you, really, truly. Please be careful when it's humid outside. So I hope everyone is well hydrated. Today's drink I have
nuts.
Royal milk tea.
Wow. Speaking of milk tea or just tea in general, do you know about ochaken?
Ochaken?
Let me grab a picture. It was a series back in Game Boy Advance and Nintendo DS days.
Oh, it's a game! That's so cute!
They also had like merch and stuff.
They are so adorable!
They're super cute. Look at them!
Tag yourself. Wait,
Where is it? This one. So there's the... Oh, this one's... That photo is not great. Okay. Open image in new tab. So all of the T's are puppies. They're dog.
Oh!
The tea leaves are their ears and their tail.
Oh.
And then there's also a special coffee dog. And then there's also some like herbal teas, so like cherry, lavender, I think this is jasmine tea. They're not quite tea leaf, like leaf tea, so they're cats.
They're so cute! Oh my god, tag yourself! Oh, I don't even know which one I want to be. They're all so adorable.
I love them.
Oh,
I am glad that you don't get out much, Haru, for summer, at the very least. So I hope Moe has good food. Croissants is good.
I love croissants.
Croissant.
Can you guys hear this? Oh, that was not the sound I was expecting.
No? What?
I just opened the can.
I hear nothing.
I was gonna make the snap sound, but it was like... I don't know, it was a different sound. Oh, did I pause? Why did my Spotify pause? No!
Uh-oh. Back, Spotify.
Sorry, please. Let me in.
I'm back, Spotify.
Okay. Not too many. I was like, it's kind of quiet. where's the music? I was like, oh. Where are we? Am I in the right place? Why can't I play? Let me play, please. Hello. What song are you in right now?
Something from Akatsuki.
Spotify work.
Oh, should I give you the link again?
I think the same link should work.
It's the same link, yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh, there we go. It works now. Yay!
We are listening to On Stars today. That's it. That's the entire... We're listening to On Stars. Nair is just a Genshin character, and nobody can convince me otherwise. They even have the whole hand on chest thing.
Not the emote. Okay, what if I stop being a wuss and I start working on this? Like, oh! I am the world's biggest scaredy cat.
Ugh. Do it. Just do it.
Do it scared.
I don't know what you're doing, but you, I believe in you. Better to have tried than have never tried at all.
I don't like it. I just do it again. And again, and again, until it's good.
Nuts, nuts. I think this is the first time I'm actually listening to the entirety of the song.
Some of them have such good, like, bridges that you don't hear in the game.
Right.
And you can hear, like, the backtrack and the instrumental better.
Yeah. I was drawing somebody else earlier. So now Nair looks too blocky.
Oh.
Not like this.
Just keep drawing until you nairify your style again.
Twink. Nair has a tiny ass waist. The tiniest waist ever to grace humanity. This is so hard.
You can do it. You can do it. You've done it once before. You can do it again.
Alvaro. Actually, really hard to draw anime proportions now. Like the hourglass waist.
Because
I'm like, that shouldn't be a thing. Where are your organs?
It looks cool though, so we don't question it too much.
Every time I draw Fen, it only requires one layer. Every time I draw Nair, it requires like 5 or 6 layers.
Oh.
Woo! I probably shouldn't do this. I should probably actually draw him properly.
What do you mean?
It surprised me because you mean. Okay, this is warm up. No, my poor son.
Oh, no.
I'm so sorry, man.
Are you? Are you truly? Oh my god, look at him. He's a creep! Oh my god!
Oh wait, it's bigger. It's like a square. Oh, it's terrible.
What the Pikachu big like surprise face on?
Yes, hello, what's up?
This feels like bullying. Your character for some reason.
Bullying. This is actually bullying. Okay, I will do him properly. I say, but his expression isn't much better. I actually didn't know that the teachers had their own album.
The song, yeah, like... I just like Akiyomi a lot, so I was like, oh, let me go. Glasses, I.
No, I won't say I'm in gay.
I won't say I'm in gay.
I won't say I'm gay. Brain, please. Were they a duo unit? Or is this just something they decided to do for funsies?
I mean, they do have a lot of duo songs, so... But I don't know if they're like a unit. She doesn't very good. Kyokunami! Backstage! Oh wow, they're really gay. What the? Oh, sorry, I'm reading the backstory. Literally, the first bullet point in the trivia is he used to, so Jin, the other teacher, was like his senpai. But the first bullet point in the trivia is literally he used to love a girl, but it turned out that she was Jin, who was cross dressing.
Amazing. It's Wataru all over again. Who is really gay? The teachers in Unstars.
OMG. Oh, he has a Super Idol Jin collection.
What? Oh, because... Oh, I see. Because Jin used to be...
Oh, wow! Idol. Yeah! He has searched up on who sold Jin's used toothbrushes. This is insane.
Gamer girl bathwater.
Oh my goodness.
Stop. Get help.
Some help. Oh, I didn't know he was down this bad. Oh, okay. Let's see. Okay, now let's see Jin. What do you think? How are you raised?
Aw, look at my cute Kohai. Oh wait, oh no.
Jin often takes Akiyomi out to go drinking. Oh.
Your Honor, they're gay.
he performed shows with Yu Setai when he was a student, where he was dubbed Yusei Rainbow.
Like, yay!
This is so funny. Too much to be a quiz. Yusei Rainbow. Okay, we get it. Like, so obvious.
Amazing.
Oh, his family's dead? What?
Who? What?
Casually throwing trauma like that. Jin? They're like, parents, older brother, deceased. I'm like,
huh?
His family wanted him to be a doctor.
Is that why he wears the lab coat? No.
OMG. So that's why he had a strange relationship, because he went and became an idol. Oh, but then they got into good terms again. Okay. Oh. He had a good relationship with his brother. However, his brother passed away due to terminal cancer while he was an idol. Oh.
Oh, sad.
This affected him deeply at the time. Oh.
Honestly, this entire comic is just fully fun.
I cannot complain. I get to see so many different expressions from Fen, all of which vary from ranges of irritated to surprised to just all my favorite expressions from Fen.
Expressions you might not see in the main series. In a good way, question mark?
So you have to spoil us now, because we're just going to suffer. We deserve it. I don't know how arms work.
Me neither.
I'll have to like take reference photos or something later on. I don't know how these work.
It's been really fun drawing these chibis, because I'm learning how to draw like dirty faces.
Oh, I'm
learning how to simplify so that they still make sense far away. Look at him.
Oh, he's
a beautiful child. I love you.
You know the audio where it's like the woman was too stunned to speak. I feel like that's just kind of like this entire comic.
I love him so much. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Oh, I have forgotten what Nair's face looks like. This is cool. So I recently did some retail therapy. Which means I bought the EX version of Clip Studio Paint. Which is why you can see the page manager on the side. That's EX only.
I think someone was talking about some features that only EX can do recently. I think for animation, was it? Seemed to be.
So I don't remember what the animation specific thing was for EX, but with 3.0 clip, you can now export transparent GIFs.
Oh.
Finally.
I didn't know that wasn't possible with just normal. Well, yay.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't know why it wasn't allowed.
Hello, Debbie. Thank you for the care kit. Stretch!
Stretch! Hydrate! Hi, Debbie Doo!
I hope you are doing well.
I don't know how clothes work. Just gonna splash something and just try to find references later.
Mood. I am doing well. I am suffering as always in comic hell, but that is not you. It's okay. We are halfway through. I just need to do the same thing one more time.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Bomi, have you caught up on Dungeon Meshi?
So I finally watched what is it? I finally saw Fallen rip her shirt open. I don't know how many times I've seen
Lesbians!
that scene. Just from Marcel and also Shiro's expression too, because I was so fixated on Marcel the first few times I watched it that like I was like, oh my god, I didn't even look at Shiro. And Shiro's expression is also so funny. He's concerned, but then
So
shit opens and he's like, wait, hold on. Oh my goodness. Oh
scandalized like the
my god.
Victorian maiden he is.
Oh my goodness.
I love watching all of the clips of the different Marcel in different languages for that specific scene because it's so funny.
So good in any language,
The
every
English
single
one
language.
is ex especially funny, I think. Because instead of screaming louder, she goes down in her
She's like,
voice.
no, wait.
It's
Wait. Oh,
It's just like,
it was.
Fallen, no, whoa, hey.
Yeah. Oh.
I want to rewatch it in. I definitely want to rewatch it in English once because I think the cast is really well done.
Yes.
This for Dungeon Meshi. And then maybe German just for funsies, even though I don't understand German.
Oh my god, I actually,
Just
I
because
don't know.
Marcel is so good.
Know, I think the German language is just funny too. I don't know. I just personally find it, something about it tickles me. So I think I would have a very fun time
I think
rewatching
it's maybe it's because it's so close, yet so far from English.
it. Right.
At least in my brain, it feels like it's English but silly. And very angry, but mostly silly.
Or like Dutch languages. I think that the words sound fake, like
It's like Simlish a little bit.
right, like it's like if you have a term that's like, oh, killing somebody, then like the Dutch equivalent would be like killer somewhere or something like that. Like it just sounds like very fake, but it's real. Let's see. Much.
Is this alcohol? Yes.
Yes, I love this beat map, is one of my favorites.
It sounds painful.
But it's very fun.
I believe
Yeah, like baking bread in Dutch is broodbakken.
I wonder if the people who speak Dutch and German also feel this way about English. It's like German slash Dutch, but wrong.
We each just think that the other language is so funny. Let's see.
I absolutely love this ahoge that I made for Nair. It makes zero sense, but it's so fun.
If
It's a
that's
heart.
what Yes, I love heart ahoges. Yes. Yes, it's perfect.
Does
It's
it
so
make physical sense? No. Is it fun to draw? Yes.
Yes.
Oh, the bass is really nice in this.
Yes. another great thing about being able to listen to it on like streaming platforms. You can actually hear the bass. So good.
I think Alkaloid songs to me always sound like fight songs.
Yeah! It's like really like super fighting, like just.
If I don't listen into the lyrics, I always feel like they're like, you wanna go? You wanna go?
But like in a self motivated way. 2 a.m.
behind a Denny's.
I do like listening to Alkaloid songs when I'm working out for that reason. They really get you going.
I played the peep map for this song. What is this? Oh, it's Mama. I see.
Oh yes!
Yes! Oh yes! This is a very fun song. Bass is very funky too.
I remember the first time I listened to this song, I missed the perfect combo because of the oh yes.
Yes!
I just started laughing and I missed the note.
Oh no! Oh yes! Now the trumpet's in the second verse, which isn't in the game, so I'm like, oh. Very cool.
Would you play full song duration beat maps?
Ooh. How long are these?
I think
wow, they're like 4 minutes.
In Proseca, there's like a couple songs where they actually do like the entire song.
Oh my god, I do remember there's like... Oh. Oh, I love the Bridge of the Sun. It depends if the beatmap is fun, I guess then. If it's repetitive, then no. Please save me.
I see.
Honey, I dislike repetitive beatmaps because I get bored and I'm like, please. Get me
free
out.
Me.
Please, let me out.
It's all right.
All right. Yes.
I feel like the disappearance of Hatsune Miku is the entire song, but at the same time, I don't know if it actually is, because that song is like 6 minutes long.
Oh no, there's no way it's the whole song. There's no
it
way I would
be thought. Like longer than other beat maps, but
it sure feels long. When you're going like
is this also Alkaloid?
Yep. Yes.
Is it a fight yes. song? It's Alkaloid. Yes.
I also like Alkaloid lyrics.
Huh?
That Alkaloid lyrics?
Are they really upbeat?
Oh, no, actually, they're a little more, so that's why I like them, because the song sounds so, like, energetic, but the lyrics are a little bit more angsty.
I love that for you.
But it's like angsty, but still positive.
Oh, interesting. So it's like, what's it say? Night chord?
Oh, is night chord like that?
Night chord. Well, night chord is you listen to it and you feel sad, but it's like a bittersweet.
See, but more positive. Like, this is distorted heart, and they say, what can decorate my distorted heart? That flower must be no one but you. So it's like, it's aww. Like, I don't care if my feeling is beyond repair, it shall bloom in this heart forever and ever. So yeah, it's like, it's very positive, even though it has its aims.
I did. When you don't remember the entire character design.
Me every time I'm like, don't remember.
Thank you. Oh, I was bracing myself because I saw I only read Crazy B. I thought you were going to play the B song.
Oh my god.
Is it actually?
Please no. It's less true.
Okay.
I can't find it right now, so you're safe for now.
Oh. I have one song I like from Alkaloid. I think it's the moratorium one.
Mm.
I guess we will find out when it plays later.
Should be the one after.
They're casually staring into your soul. Oh, yeah, it is this one. They got me at da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
From the get-go.
From the guitar.
Guitar is great.
Thank you.
Yeah, they talk a lot about like anxieties of the future, but like it's going to be okay. And
Aww.
yeah.
I already simplified your design. Why are you still so hard to draw? I guess that makes sense considering their what they do in the
Yeah.
story. Aren't they technically dropouts or something?
They gathered kind of like all the lo not losers, but like truly eccentrics. Yeah, and shoved them all in one group. Just
All the problem kids.
yes, basically.
Here, now get along.
And succeed, like
Amazing. Leo, you don't get to say that everything will be okay.
What do you mean it will be okay?
Hello, Mae. Did you finish raid? Did you win?
It's
no, sad.
No.
I'm okay. Sorry for your loss, or I'm happy for you, question mark. That's always a question with Ray.
Next time.
Yeah, you got this.
Just gotta clap them back next time.
He was yelling at you. Why? What happened?
He scared me. Why? What did he do?
Distracting the streamer is a cardinal sin. Lies! Is it? Eh? What the fuck is going on? There are five fingers, excluding the thumb. No,
Okay, we start again. Sometimes I just cannot get the placement of the fingers right on the hand.
It's so like... hard. Why?
We go in again tomorrow. Yes.
Yeah. Nice.
Time for bed. Bed is amazing.
Also true.
The switch. It is.
Yes.
Nice. Bedtime after 10 hours of reading.
Oh my goodness.
Please.
Oh my God, the fact that you guys are doing it again tomorrow, you guys are so strong.
Like, actually, please rest.
Yes.
And if you need to hydrate, go eat something, definitely eat something. Oh my goodness. What's You did good. These shorts are long. Wow. Okay. I hate this.
Hey!
Ray started singing and I immediately looked up and was like, huh? Why am I like this? This is fine. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
The first 48 hours are special when you're synced to 25 levels below the enemy. Goodness. Look. It's honey milk.
Yes.
Understandable. Have a good day.
Even the title is nice.
Honey milk is very nice, truly.
I always wanted honey milk when I saw that scene in Ponyo with the ramen and the honey milk. It just looks so good.
Yeah.
Oh, why does this keep disconnected?
Thank you, why am I trying? It is truly a challenge. You know, I have a little bit of a problem. I can't remember if Nair had legging tights?
Oh.
If they were knee high or thigh high.
Mm-hmm.
Since did Mahamaha write this one?
Oh, that's a great question. He did one of the undead songs.
He did the not this one, the something chocolate.
Valentine Nights Nightmare or something.
Did he only do one though?
He's probably written several. I don't know if they're all what is it for? Undead?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, this one was at Mafu. Valentine Eve's Nightmare. Yes.
Ah, yes. This beat map. There was always one. One note.
Great, great, great.
Every time.
Like, it's not necessarily difficult, but it's just like, you always just mess up in, like, one spot.
Just one. And it's always the same spot. And if you pay attention especially hard, then you get two. I don't know how to draw feet.
Same. I do really want to learn how to draw feet. Well.
For free?
For free!
I gave him wet shoes? Why did I give them wet shoes? Pass me, you are dumb.
Ah!
Not doing current me any favors. I think it's especially funny that I don't actually like undead songs.
I actually don't like a lot of undead songs either. I have a soft spot for the group, but I don't listen to their songs a lot now that I think about it.
Right. I think I listen to way more. Well, we know I'm biased to Valkyrie.
Yeah.
But second to Valkyrie, I think I listened to Ryusei Tai the most.
Oh, really?
Feet tutorials usually involve a dog. A dog? Why a dog? What is going on here? So I guess they're my fight songs.
Yes. Understandable.
I don't know. I feel like this type of like Sentai, like, you know, Ranger fight song. So silly, but so good. So universally like motivational.
Yeah.
How do you listen to this and not get motivated?
Like, right. It's okay. It just needs to be finished. It's fine if I hate everything except the faces. No! I can fix it. Next time I draw.
Yes.
Or, you know, learn from this.
Mm-hmm. You got it done. Which means you've gotten better already, so.
That's nice.
That's all I can do for this for today, I think. I don't know anything anymore. Back to Lyons!
Yeah. I am here for whatever you draw. Excites noises.
Thank you. I feel like I'm going crazy. I've just been staring at flesh for like the past 2 days. I mean, I'm not complaining, but like I need to rest my eyes once in a while.
Take a break, draw something else. Wait, if you weren't drawing Lyos just now, what were you drawing?
Hey. Can you see my screen? Oh, yeah. I was finally touching on this.
I don't know anything. I completely forgot about this.
It's always here as a reminder, like...
I'm so sorry.
No, I'm sorry! I've been an art block, but... I need to find references. The first time I've touched it in months!
It's so shiny.
Oh my god, I don't even want to look at mine. I remember agonizing over the colors for this.
Oh, no.
That's fine. Back to sweat.
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 Yum.
Yum. It's so funny because it's like purely like just, I'm just like muscle anatomy.
That's
purely it. I'm like, yes, muscle. Look at the anatomy. Okay.
Look at the marvel that is the human body. Nods.
Yes. Look. Oh. Look at the shapes. Look at the planes.
Okay, they're all on the left side, I think. What is that? Did I do that on purpose? That's me, why didn't you give me a T-Balls?
Did they help me? Hello,
suffering and did not think this through.
Hi, team.
Today might have actually been a bad day to draw an air.
No. If it's a really bad day, you
really it's like, thanks, I hate it. It's fine. It's fine.
You at least drew. That makes it even more impressive that you drew here. Hey, if you can draw Nair on your worst day, that means you can draw Nair even better on your best day.
Yeah! Yay!
Convincing myself.
Oh, I wish the covers were available.
Covers?
Like
on Star covering other people's. I see. I think I can only draw silly things today.
This expression is perfect.
Because, like, earlier I drew this.
Running. It's fine in the background.
And then the other thing I drew that I will publish tomorrow because double posting is not great. But it's also really funny.
Oh, I cannot get over it. Look at how he's sulking. I
suck at it too.
The fact that you can't see his expression makes it so much better. Like, I know he's fuming.
Fuming.
Plotting
day ruined.
Plotting to kill everyone. Like, in that moment.
And considering I banged this out in like 5 minutes.
I need that as a sticker. I need this specific pen as a sticker so badly. Just...
They left.
Mm-hmm.
Soggy lettuce, damn.
Oh! True.
Let me see. We should have enough space. Oh, I need to take one out. Okay. Let's take this one out. Upload. Choose file. Oh. Stuff at the bottom by accident. Related emoji, is he maybe? Or sweat. Let's go with sweat. Take your name. And what? It is now in the server. You just hit 104. What are you gonna do with that?
Wow.
I don't.
Well, it's rich.
This is literally me. The sticker is literally me at you.
It's so good.
I love it so much, my son. Oh.
What the heck? Oh! I'm in the wrong layer.
No!
I don't think anything happened though. Okay, I caught it before it was too late. Thank God I was gonna have a meltdown.
You are what? PEMDAS? What did they just say?
What? Wait.
No, I need to look it up now.
You are member? Oh,
members.
Yeah.
Okay. Why, what did
you
hear?
You are member. You are member.
It's actually you are members. Oh no.
You are, yes. Oh, I am no. Member. You are member.
I is member. Member. Look at this stinky face. Up to no good.
I think Switch is especially one of the groups that I don't like stand that much, but I listen to a lot of their songs, actually.
Huh? I'm saving it for Care Kits for next time she does a karaoke stream. How do you know there's going to be an karaoke stream? We don't run out of medical supplies. Thank you. Oh, Molly, I was. was playing Helldivers a while ago, and apparently enemies can explode your resupply box. So for context, I don't know if Bomi plays Helldivers or is aware. There's this game where you just fight against either bugs or robots.
Oh!
It's really funny. The dialogue is really good. Oh. It's an FPS. And then... What's going on? Oh. When you run out of ammo, you call somebody to send just a cylinder of supplies down to you. And if you stand in the spot where they send the supplies down, you can die. you get smushed.
Oh no!
Most of the fun in this game comes from accidentally killing other people.
I see.
But at some point last time when I was playing the game, we were fighting against bugs and the bugs exploded our supply container.
No.
And I could not find ammo, so I spent 5 minutes maybe just punching bugs.
What?
And when you get really hurt, your player character said something, and then mine was like, I need stims! I need stims!
Punching bugs. What's it called again?
Helldivers. Because you dive into hell.
Oh! Game! I've only seen... I didn't know there were bugs.
Well, there's two things that you fight against. There's robots and then there's bugs. And they're they're equally terrible. It's really pick your poison. Which one do you want to die to?
Night for exterminating the bugs.
I really did go full melee because we needed to protect something, but I couldn't find my ammo. I do highly recommend it if you have other friends to play with. It's very fun trying to kill people.
No.
I think Switch is Belle's favorite unit. Question mark, I think.
Sora is cute.
Akatsuki is a really funny unit. They always sound so serious.
Yes. But then the characters are so silly.
They're so silly.
So silly. Love them.
Which song?
Which song is the one where Eve went full rainbow?
Oh, let me find it for you.
I don't think I've heard that one before. I'm sorry if the conversation is going everywhere. My brain is everywhere.
Don't worry, that is me also.
I was trying.
ADHD to ADHD conversation.
Yes.
Oh, trap for you. Oh, here.
Trap?
Trap.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I've never looked at the lyrics for this.
That's obviously. So funny. It's called Trap.
Yes.
Sure was a trap for some people. Trap for you. Lyrics.
Oh, wow.
English.
Oh, wow! Oh! I didn't know the lyrics.
It's gay!
I should have explained this. Oh, my.
Oh, no. It's so gay!
It is a lot. It's a bit more than I thought it was going to be. I don't know what I was expecting.
It's a trap for everybody involved. Oh no.
Trap for you. Trap for us. All of us.
For all of my complaining, I do really enjoy drawing Nair. It just doesn't. He just. They.
Brain, please.
They just don't make sense to me most of the time.
It's okay.
Eat well, good night. Good luck at raid.
Good luck.
You too, boy. Good night. Don't do that, he's trying to sleep.
I just want to finish this page. I don't know why my voice came out like that.
Well, put you through a lot. You did a lot though.
I've been crying through you.
Oh wow. Mm-hmm. Oh, the bridge in this is so great.
Yeah! Sorry, I will be quiet.
No, please.
I love this song. This, oh.
I'm
normal. The outfit is so pretty.
I just, everything about this, like the music video, the music, the outfits.
You know the story for this one?
I didn't read, no.
They're making a new music video. And then Mika got the great idea of how about we make it about an artist pursuing perfection. Stares at you, and I'll be the doll. It's that the artist makes, or something like that, like the art piece. Mm-hmm. And so he finds this. Shu gives him this doll to take care of because Shu has. I forgot her name already. And then Mika's like, sure! And then Mika's having problems pretending to be the doll.
Oh.
He once was, and he was like, he was talking to the doll that Shu gave him, and he was like, maybe you can help me remember. And then there's this whole thing where he hypnotizes himself into.
Oh!
It's really wild!
Mika.
Everything for the sake of art. Oh, this is such a silly song.
I love this song. I love you, mama. Oh my god, I didn't. Wow. Sorry. In Akanze, one of the last lines is literally, "One day I'll breathe a heart into you with a kiss, and eternity."
I think after Mika forgets to eat because he's he like can't remember anything while he's hypnotized. So he actually like burns himself pretty badly.
Oh no.
And then she was like, what the fuck? Anyway. They changed the song so that I think it's supposed to be like a happy ending instead.
Mm-hmm.
So the doll, I think originally the ending was supposed to be like the artist leaves or the artist goes mad because it's like not perfect and so.
Mm-hmm.
But they changed it so that it's like the artist is okay with it not being perfect and the doll. It's its own life, I think.
Anyway, I'm normal.
I think this story was just really funny because Miko would be like walking around with a poker face and not responding to anything, and his roommates would be really weirded out. And then you cut to, at the end of the evening, you cut to Mika's POV, and Mika's like, oh, that was a great nap. Why am I so tired?
Oh, my goodness. Oh, okay. Oh wow, they're really slapping that bass.
Why is he so silly?
So silly! I love my silly. I'm realizing more that I really am court jester. I love my little silly songs. That reminds me, Mamoru Miyano turned 41 today. Sorry, I'm sorry, ADHD, but.
Our no was- way! 41
He's now.
12. He's 12.
Mentally, he will always be 12.
He will always be 12.
Emotionally and mentally, he will always be 12.
He's 40?
He's 41. Yes.
What?
Isn't that crazy?
That doesn't feel real. Hiyori!
Oh, he's so well. June also sounds great here.
Hmm?
June also sounds really good in this song.
Yeah. He like Kiyori is so perfect. They really cast Kiyori really well.
Yes.
With Hana and Atsuki's flamboyance and silliness. Yes. It's so great.
Yes, flamboyance is a word.
Oh, we did? Question mark.
Yeah. I mean, literally, I remember when the music video dropped. It's the kissing one. So, like, I remember just Twitter exploding that day. still can't believe that was real.
Oh, what they sound that? So good, though.
I don't know. Their voice compatibility is also so good. I just, they just so Groovy. Sound so good. Does this make sense? I don't know. I don't know.
Yes.
I haven't even looked at it.
Thank you.
What am I looking at? Yes, it makes sense.
What is anatomy? Where, how does the body work?
It looks so good, though.
You captured the little diamond in the middle so well.
Diamond? Wait, where?
Between the boobs.
It's not, yes, I'm
under,
sorry.
Under the boob?
You know that like glow in between? What oh, it's called? One of my favorites.
Is it the sternum? It's not the sternum. The sternum is the diamond under the end of the river. Wait. Looks up sternum before I shoot myself. Yes, it is the sternum.
Oh! Is it all... like this part right here?
The middle horizontal line between the boobs is the sternum, and then the very... and it ends in that little diamond down there, yeah.
See, yes. There's glow. Thank you. I paid attention to the boobs. I really needed to get them down well. It was very important.
Yes.
Lios, yes, I'm so sorry, Lios. I feel like
yes,
I swear I don't have any ill intentions. I am just truly fascinated with the human body, please.
It's okay, me too. What am I doing? How do I do this? How did it? How did it? How?
How?
Okay. No. It's fine. It's
you'll
fine.
Be okay. You'll...
I'm okay. I'm okay. Do you type first or do you do speech bubble first?
I do general shapes of the speech bubbles, and then after deciding dialogue, I probably adjust the speech bubble a little bit.
I see.
Yeah, because I am not good at drawing speech bubbles in the first place, so I end up having to adjust a lot.
What size? Oh, it's probably fine. Okay.
Oh, I wish I could do something like that in Procreate. What is it?
Outline?
Yes. Outline pen. Oh, looks so wonderful.
There are people who draw like this. This is how they draw. It's so insane. I don't understand.
Me either.
It's pretty crazy to watch them draw. I feel like whenever I watch them draw, I feel like I'm learning something, but not really.
Mm. Mm.
Yes, Haru?
Do you have words?
The little halo.
You use generating. This one. What? Why is this this one? One, two, no.
Why is it 20.2? Who decided? Oh dear. I'm an idiot.
No!
Why is it 20.1? The font size is at 20. I'm fine.
What happened?
I'm fine. I'm fine. It's 20. It's 20. Don't think about it. It's 20.
You are open.
Why?
This one is okay. It's not shrink trap. It's like, it's okay. I think, probably. This one is like... Would you like space with your space? Oh, why is speech rolling so hard?
Okay.
It's okay. It's fine. Just draw it again, it'll be fine. It's just really funny to look at, sorry.
Mm-hmm.
A little better, okay.
Beatma for this is so crazy hard. Like, why did they do that? I try to enjoy the song and I'm just like trying not to die.
Mood.
Tapping everywhere frantically.
I'm so close.
Deep yes! Rest.
Okay. Just one more thing to do.
Deep rest.
Color. What are they doing? Why are they yelling? I have so many questions.
To be fair, Undead always kind of yells in the background.
True. They do it for their trick and treat guest appearance, too.
What? There's only one more week of Dungeon Meshi?
Why would they say this?
Well, time to rewatch. I catch this.
Yeah. I guess the time to watch it in English has come faster than expected.
I also am starting to, what is it, reach my kind of like time to rewatch a lot of older series.
Eyes open.
Like Haikyuu and Hunter x Hunter. I will definitely, it is time to reread it. Time to go through the pain again.
Me when you reach Chimera Arc and come watch the anime with me.
Yes! I still remember so vividly thinking I was emotionally prepared to see it animated, and I was not. I was sobbing with my sister.
I will say I do not enjoy Adam songs at all.
Just Adam, I was going to say.
Ever since I was introduced to, what is it? Genesis? I don't
know. Oh my god. For some reason, Adam songs are so, like,
horny, but in like a, I don't even know how to, it's like a different way from Eve. They're just so like, like I feel like I need to close the door on them. Like, please don't show me that. Go away.
Right in front of my salad.
Yes, exactly. Like, please. Oh my goodness. No.
I'm so close, so close.
I cannot even imagine what it's like to do this fully colored every week. Death.
I honestly don't know how webcomic artists do it. I don't.
They are so strong.
Stronger than I will ever be. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to skip this song. Goodbye, Adam. Yeah, I cannot.
Did I just hear damn? What?
Now what are they saying?
Whoa, the album art is so pretty.
They're gorgeous. Oh, it's Dawn. Rise.
Oh, again. I see. No, damn. It's damn. Rise again.
Damn. Rise. Wake up!
And the page is finished!
I love the halo effect.
Gremlin right here. This is their wanted poster mug picture.
Iconic.
Okay, we are over time, so I shall end the stream. Oh my gosh, what is that? What? Emote explosion. Let us go to otters.
Is this a monterey? No, wait. Where is Marine Mammal Rescue?
Yes, it used to be Monterey. Or no, it was BC, I think? Canada?
Okay.
Monterey is on YouTube.
We go to otters. Thank you for hanging out.
Thank you for staying. Good us.
Tomorrow, I will be streaming at 9 a.m. in the morning PST, which is lunchtime EST, Eastern, I think. And there will be a wholesome direct. We can watch it together. I have a couple games I'm looking forward to. Nuts.
But until then, stay happy, stay healthy, and stay safe.
And there's one otter that's looking directly at the camera. It is so cute. We are going there right now. Goodbye.
Bye. Immediately.